Christian didn't need a partner to beat Rhodes and DiBiase.
Lucky for him, that could have gone very bad for Captain Charisma. I wonder if this is friction due to Christian winning Money in the Bank.
Christian overcame monumental odds tonight. What was Edge thinking? How will Christian respond?